time to hit up the Cock and Barrel outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll brief you on the way. Same as last time. Hack the vans and locate the garage. When you've got the location, and maybe a uniform, you can hit that place up, wreck their fleet, and grab a key card. We'll need it for factory access. Okay, keep things quiet and this will be easy. Means the factory won't be expecting us at all. All you gotta do is sabotage the trucks and grab a key card. If you wipe the CCTV, they'll be none the wiser. But listen, if you wanna blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you're coming for them. But hey, maybe that's your style. Remember, just cause you look the part, doesn't mean they'll let you go anywhere you want. A lowly driver like you can't access all areas. far as the cartel know, you were never here.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Yet? You've been compromised. Take out those guards immediately or they'll report you to the cartel. I admire your dedication to clandestine tactics. It will be a major asset when we hit the factory. Find the key card? Good. When we hit the factory, that's gonna simplify things. Ready? The sooner you're out of there, the sooner we can put our plan into action. about the flatbed being tracked. What are they gonna do? Report it to the LSPD? Please. Last piece of the puzzle. You ready to do this thing? Well done out there. When your train arrives at the factory, the cartel will assume it's a delivery instead of a full-scale seizure of their assets.